What the fuck was that? Something just fucking flew in front of the camera. My phone. I see him like it's a fucking black thing just like fly across the screen. I have no idea what the hell that was. That was pretty creepy. Was that you that just flew across the screen? Would you say hi? Could you tell me your name? Could you say my name? Say is out in the kitchen, so I'm gonna stop your recording for a second. So far, the only thing that really works on the SLS goes to the SLS version is really the regular mode, the night vision where everything looks green, the full spectrum and the negative mode. Everything kind of works the way it's supposed to. But other than that, the thermal mode is there, like I said, there's no way that that's going to work out the way it's supposed to, because technically with thermal, it's supposed to pick up anything that causes heat. And in our reality, it kind of does not. Because if you don't have the camera, or if you don't have the light on, rather, it just flat out doesn't pick up anything. It's the only problem with this old phone is it does not. It doesn't work the way it used to. Oh, sweet. Why can I find this on here and on this phone, but I cannot find it on my old or on her phone? It's really weird, but that's dope. I'm happy that I have it. Your device isn't compatible with this version, why the fuck not? That sucks. All right, so that really. Okay, so for some reason it will not pick up. Sorry, I'm reading because for some reason my old phone, I cannot download the SLS camera on my old phone. I don't know why. It doesn't really make sense. But yeah, I don't understand why it's not compatible with it. That being said, I need to grab some tape because I'm gonna set that back up because my camera, or not my camera, my regular light is unfortunately dying, so I'll be right back. I'm attempting to do this in New York. I don't want to interrupt anything. Shit. Guess too bad about this phone since it doesn't fucking work anyways. Because, again, I cannot listen to anything on this phone. Because don't know if it's the speakers that are all jacked up or what it was, what happened to it, but all I know is anytime you try to have sound coming out of this thing, it completely freezes up on you. So kind of works out the way I need it to. Right, I'm now doing this in, I don't know. guess it's technically night vision mode or whatever. Everything's green on the screen, that's all I know. Ouija board again. Anybody here want to say hi? Anybody want to show yourself? You could move the Ouija board. I set it up for you all the time to be able to use it. All you gotta do is move the piece just a little bit, and everybody will know that you're here. Can you do it? Keep hearing shit. Can you at least say hi? It's 3:34, your time's almost up. You only got a half hour left. Oh, yeah, it may have less time than that because I'm getting tired and I gotta get up early. In Western Pennsylvania, we are in a winter storm warning from 7 a.m. today, which is Wednesday, until 7 a.m. tomorrow, Thursday. And I have a bunch of running that I gotta do. I'm in southwestern Pennsylvania, but the entire western half of Pennsylvania is under a winter storm warning because of this nor'easter coming. And, I have a bunch of stuff that I gotta do tomorrow. I gotta wake up really freaking early to get all my running done before the storm hits. Of course, I could just take my truck. And if I start to get stuck, well, I guess I won't get stuck in my truck. It's a, what is it like? It's a 2001 or 2002 Dodge Ram 2500 I'm using at the moment right now until my car gets fixed. I bought a car way, way back in like July, I want to say, or August, I think. And Yeah, I've yet to get it fixed up and drivable because every time I go to start getting go to get it fixed up, I get sick and I can't do anything. So, but I'm going to listen to this recording real quick and then start another one.
Set it up for you all the time to be able to use it. All you gotta do is move the piece just a little bit. Everybody will know that you're here. Can you do it? Say hi. It's 3:34, your time's almost up. You only got a half hour left. Again, it may have less time than that because I'm getting tired and I gotta get up early. Western Pennsylvania, we are in a winter storm warning from 7 a.m. today, which is Wednesday, until 7 a.m. tomorrow, Thursday. I have a bunch of running that I gotta do. I'm in southwestern Pennsylvania, but the entire western half of Pennsylvania is under a winter storm warning because of this nor'easter coming. And I have a bunch of stuff that I gotta do tomorrow. I gotta wake up really freaking early to get all my running done before the storm hits. Of course, I could just take my truck. I start to get stuck. Well, I guess I won't get stuck on my truck. It's a 2000. Is it a 2001 or 2002? Dodge Ram 2500. Using at the moment right now. So my car gets fixed. I bought a car way back in like 'August, I think. And yeah, I've yet to get it fixed up and drive because because every time I go to start getting to get it fixed up, I get sick and I can't do anything. So, but I'm going to listen to this recording real quick and start it all.
This is going to be the last recording of, well, at least for the time being. Which means it is the last chance for you to say hi. Last chance to show yourself. Last chance to move the Ouija board. Whoa, excuse me, Jesus. Sounded like Satan coming out of me. Why are you so quiet now, but this morning, I guess, technically yesterday morning, you were so, you like grabbed my ear, you were so friggin' loud, I guess I can say, noisy, aggressive, I guess that's the better term for it. Where are you now? I'm gonna stop this. Go back to here. Alright, I'm on the regular ghost tube thing again. Yeah, the annoying beeping thing again. The magnet went pretty much straight up whenever. Oh, nice. Nice. The very first word I got is murdered. Were you murdered?
Satan.
Satan. That's the second word I got. Wait, Satan murdered you?
Abused.
Abused. Murdered Satan. Abused. I don't know if I like this very much anymore. Who abused you? Who abused and murdered you?
Watching.
Are you watching me? Notice how the magnet thing is up and there's nothing. There's nothing in front of this. That's not plugged in. There's literally nothing within like 3 feet of this thing.
Who is she?
Who is she? Are you talking about my fiance?
Hello.
Fuck is that noise?
Doctor. Eight.
You say eight. Doctor Eight. Okay, what is she watching in the bedroom right now? I don't get it. Are you right here?